Happy St. Patrick's Day, everybody, even if you're not Irish. I happen to be, my name is Phil Van Eus. That's not very Irish, but I happen to be, according to the DNA thing, my wife bought that, so I find out how Irish I am. I am 70%, pretty crazy. But anyway, the rest is, we don't know. By the way, who here might have some Irish? That's what I figured. Everybody. I was looking for a joke for St. Patrick's Day. Why do we wear shamrocks on St. Patrick's Day? Because real rocks are too heavy. We'll get that. All right, so thank you all for being here, and today we're going to have the same drill as last time we had this, for those of you who were here, and that is we have this incredible student group playing. They actually went way above and beyond. The music is really tricky. So my friends, George Furlow, Tim Hebner, who run the group, they had the kids break down into sectionals, which means they break into their life instruments and practice the parts. And I think it sounds really good. And after they play, the adult group will be playing. So stick around for that if you can. I understand it's a busy time of year, but the big bonus to staying for the adults, it's not going to be very long, and there's food back there, so you can have some of that. All right, so I'm going to hand it over to George.
Thank you. Thank you.
Stevie Wonder. And this semester that we had together, first of all, I want to thank every parent for bringing their child 1 hour earlier every week. Once I picked the music, I went, oh boy, this is going to be a challenge for these guys, and we're going to need some extra time. So I wanted to thank you all for coming and bringing them and dropping them off. And I think they just needed that time with myself and Tim, and we just sat down, and I pulled out my sax and worked with the saxes and trumpets and trombones and rhythm sections, and it really came together nicely. So thank you all. And that song, believe it or not, a little tidbit about that song, it was about the good old days, and he wanted them all back again. You remember that song back in the 70s? And Stevie Wonder actually played the drums and keyboards on the recording. So that was the Boy Wonder, Stevie. So we're going to do another popular song called Never Give You Up. And I just had a little tidbit about that. Now that's called, that was by Rick Astley. He was a composer. He did this song when he was 21. And it hit the world. It actually topped the charts in 25 countries. West Germany won Best British Single in 1988. And I don't think he did too much after that, but he does do concerts. And he only made 12 cents royalty on this song because he didn't do it right. So he could have been a multimillionaire, but didn't quite handle the business part of the song. But that song had over 1.4 billion songs. This is called Never Gonna Give You Up. Thank you so much. The next song we have, we actually got to work with a lot of students to do some soloing and learning to play over the blues. So this song is called Reunion Blues, and it was written by Milt Jackson, who was a vibraphonist, and he played with many artists back in the 50s and 60s. And this song became pretty popular, and they're going to, each of them, many of them, that haven't soloed yet, are going to solo for their first time. And so if you can, give them a hand, encourage them a little bit. So, you guys ready?
Thank you.
Working with them and watching them, all the lights start clicking and everything just starts coming on and they start getting it and they listen to each other and they laugh, they make their mistakes, and you can tell by our two trombone players over here, this they're part of the humor in the band.
where do you get that notion from?
As you can see.
I wonder.
Okay, so we want to end with a song by Steely Dan called Peg. This is a great song. How many remember Peg? Sure, it was a great jazz, funk, pop song. And this song was probably our most challenging song. We saved it the best till last. Wow. So would you give them a hand before they even play? thank you very much. Stick around. We're going to have the adults come and play for you. There's food back there. And thank them once again. They really got